وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
A questioner asked, I'm a brother who lives in the United Kingdom. People have asked me why I'm wearing a silver necklace. They claim that silver is haram for men and also that men should not wear necklaces as well. Am I doing anything wrong?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. The answer to your question inshallah ta'ala is the asal, the default position regarding men wearing silver is that it's permissible. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when it comes to eating, drinking, and what we wear and adorn ourselves with, the asal is that it's permissible. That is the default position in Islam. ولذلك Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says in the Quran, هُوَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ لَكُمْ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا. Allah is the one who created for you everything. And that encompasses what you eat, what you drink, and what you wear. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said in Surah Al-An'am, وَقَدْ فَصَّلَ لَكُمْ مَا حَرَّمَ عَلَيْكُمْ إِلَّا مَا اضْطُرِرْتُمْ إِلَيْهِ. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has explained to you in details that which is haram from you. So if it hasn't been stated that it's haram, the asal is that it's permissible. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, وَهُوَ الَّذِي سَخَّرَ الْبَحْرَ لِتَأْكُلُوا مِنْهُ لَحْمًا طَرِيًّا وَتَسْتَخْرِجُوا مِنْهُ حِلْيَةً تَلْبَسُونَهَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who has made for you the ocean and the sea. And He has brought from the ocean and the sea fishes and food to eat. Meat you can eat. وَتَسْتَخْرِجُوا مِنْهُ حِلْيَةً تَلْبَسُونَهَا. And also from the ocean we get jewels and gems from the ocean. And Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He said, I was the one who has done all of that for you. So the asal is that everything is allowed for us to eat and wear, other than that which the Sharia stated and mentioned to us, it is haram. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what he prohibited from the men to wear is gold. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he prohibited that. Al-Imam Abu Dawood narrated on the authority of Abu Hurairah that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, مَنْ أَحَبَّ أَن يُحَلِّقَ حَبِيبَهُ حَلْقَةً مِنْ نَارٍ فَلْيُحَلِّقَهُ حَلْقَةً مِنْ ذَهَبٍ. Anyone who wants to put a ring on a male friend, yani a wife who wants to put a ring on her husband, which is made from gold, instead of doing that, the Prophet said, why shouldn't you put on his finger a ring from the hellfire? And in other words, gold from men is not allowed. And the Prophet said, وَمَنْ أَحَبَّ أَن يُطَوِّقَ حَبِيبَهُ طَوْقًا مِنْ نَارٍ فَلْيُطَوِّقُهُ طَوْقًا مِنْ ذَهَبٍ. And anyone who wants to put a necklace, or any woman who wants to put a necklace on her husband, which is made from gold, then why did she not put on him a necklace from the hellfire? In other words, gold necklace is haram for men. Also the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, وَمَنْ أَحَبَّ أَن يُسَوِّرَ حَبِيبَهُ سِوَارًا مِنْ نَارٍ فَلْيُسَوِّرْهُ سِوَارًا مِنْ ذَهَبٍ. Anyone who would love to place a bracelet on their loved one, yani a wife placing it on her husband gold bracelet, instead of doing that, she should place on him a bracelet from the hellfire instead. Then the messenger clearly and categorically, he said, وَلَكِنْ عَلَيْكُمْ بِالْفِضَّةِ. O men, for you is silver. فَالْعَبُوا بِهَا. Find amazement in that. So what is permitted for the men is fidda. It's allowed. Men are allowed to have fidda. What is not allowed for the men are two things that the evidences have clearly stated there is prohibition for it. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he prohibited from the men two things that they are not allowed to wear, or they are not allowed to have. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said in a hadith, Al-Imam ibn Majah rahimahullah narrated in his Sunan on the authority of Ali ibn Abi Talib, and Shaykh Muhammad Nasiruddin al-Albani rahimahullah, he graded it to be sahih in his kitab Sahih al-Jami'. That the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he grabbed, أخذ رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم حَرِيرًا بِشِمَالِهِ وَذَهَبًا بِيَمِينِهِ. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, with his left hand he took silk, and with his right hand he took gold, and then he raised it sallallahu alayhi wasallam. ثُمَّ رَفَعَ بِهِمَا يَدَيْهِ, and then he raised both of his hand and he said, إِنَّ هَذَيْنِ حَرَامٌ عَلَى ذُكُورِ أُمَّتِي. These two are haram from the men. Men are not allowed to have silk, and men are not allowed to have gold. They're not allowed to use it. Now, the questioner's question contained wearing silver, which I mentioned is permissible. And the second portion that's in the question is that wearing necklaces and bracelets, these are things that we have to understand is unique for women. And it's not for a man to wear necklaces and bracelets. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he prohibited for a man to imitate a woman. Al-Imam al-Bukhari narrated in his Sahih min hadithi Ibn Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma, that the Prophet said, لَعَنَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ الْمُتَشَبِّهِينَ مِنَ الرِّجَالِ بِالنِّسَاءِ وَالْمُتَشَبِّهَاتِ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ بِالرِّجَالِ. The Messenger cursed صلى الله عليه وسلم the men who imitate the women and the women who imitate men. Men are not allowed to imitate women. There are things unique for women, and they are not allowed to be worn by men. And also, there are things which are unique for men, women should not wear it. Islam distinguishes one gender from the other in what they wear, and the way they act, and the way they carry themselves. The word la'ana, al-la'anu, it means at-tardu min rahmatillah. The mercy of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala will be distanced from you. And that's not something a Muslim would want for themselves. Also, Imam Abu Dawood narrated من حديث أبي هريرة, Sheikh Nasir graded it to be صحيح in his kitab صحيح الجامع, that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he cursed, لعن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الرجل يلبس لبسة المرأة والمرأة تلبس لبسة الرجل. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he cursed the man who wears the clothing of women, or who dresses like a woman, and the woman who dresses like a man. The Prophet prohibited it صلى الله عليه وسلم. Necklace, bracelets are things which are unique for women, and men should not wear it, should avoid it. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdi, ashadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
If you have any questions you'd like to see answered as part of this series, then you can email us at questions@amau.org.